Hi, this is Valerie English with the EFT Providence. I'm sitting inside a car dealership now, and believe it or not, I am buying probably the very first car I've ever bought in my entire life. And I gotta tell you, this isn't easy for me. I'm a little tight with a dime. So it's kind of difficult for me to actually commit to a car payment. I have never had a car payment, ever. So this is something that's causing me a little bit of stress and anxiety. So if anybody else is in that situation where it's new to you, it's something you know you want. We looked at a couple of cars, and the first one really felt not right sitting here. I was feeling a lot of anxiety about it. The next one we checked out, it just feels like a better deal. So we'll see what the guy comes back with. But in the meantime, if you're sitting in a car dealership, and even if you've done it a few times, you know that it's back and forth and back and forth, and they want to sell a car, and you want a car, and however it all comes together, it comes together. But you can tap to that feeling, even though I feel like they're probably screwing me over. I trust that I can get a really good deal on this. I just have to be positive. And that's the coolest thing of all. We took the first one for a test drive, and we were back and forth like, oh, well, it's okay, but the color's not great, and it's not exactly what we're looking for, but it's okay. It'll do. And so there's where you're starting to settle. And when I was feeling anxious about the actual car payment, I was thinking, wait a minute. I can sit here and feel anxious about a couple hundred dollars, which in the grand scheme of things isn't that much money. Or I can change my thinking and start thinking bigger instead of limiting myself to something based solely on a low price. I can actually get what I want with the deal I want to. So here we are, and I think we're on the verge of making the kind of deal I want. So anyway, back to the anxiety. Even though I'm feeling really anxious about buying this car, because truthfully, I don't know what I'm doing, and I've never done it before, I trust that this is going to work out all right. So I'll go through that and see where you're at. Okay, buying my first car. Can you believe I've never bought a car before? Buying my first car. It's anxiety about buying my first car. I've got a sign on that line. I have to commit to making a payment of X number of dollars for X number of years, and I have to be on time with it every month. If you're feeling your anxiety go up with that, then you're tapping on the right thing. Buying my first car, committing to a car payment. Not really sure where the money's going to come from. Getting what I want feels really good. I know I can make a good deal on the car I want. Buying this car is a good idea because I know it's going to last me till my youngest child is grown and gone. This feels like the right car for me. I trust that when I drive away from this deal, I'm going to have the car that I really need and that's going to last me for a long time. $100 a month really isn't that much money, and I can make that kind of money in any number of ways without a whole lot of effort. $200 doesn't take long to make it all. And I can think of a number of different ways right now that I can bring a couple hundred more dollars into my life every month. And probably way more than that. Buying a new car is kind of fun, and I'm really looking forward to driving it. So that kind of tapping, if you're feeling squeezing or pinching or anxiety in your stomach or in your chest anywhere about buying something new, first make sure it's really what you want, because if it's the right item and it's the right deal for that item, you're going to feel differently about it. If you're feeling pressured and you're really not sure if it's the right thing, walk away. You've got nothing to lose. It's better than buying something and feeling like you've done the wrong thing after you go away, whether it's a big screen TV or a boat or a house or a car or a bicycle even, whatever it is. If it doesn't feel right for you, think about why. Maybe it really is too expensive and overpriced, and maybe it's just your thinking that's not quite in line yet with what you really want. This is Valerie from EFT Providence. I hope this has been helpful to you. Bye-bye.